All right, welcome to the second part of the 90th lecture of the Otaru University of Commerce English Lecture Series, a lunchtime performance by David SweetLow. Please welcome David SweetLow.
Okay, this song, again, I wrote while I was in Louisiana. I was thinking about my home in Great Britain at the time. I was getting a bit homesick. Too much good food, I think, down there. But it's a little bit from the south and a little bit British, a little bit Celtic. It's called "I Wish There Was a River." Tune up for paranoid tuning. Okay, this next song is about a family member of mine who passed away about 4 months ago. She died of cancer, unfortunately. And I wrote this song for her memory, for my dear Auntie Rose.
Time.
Arigato, thank you. Thank you. Anyone sailors? Any sailors? Any sailors here? You're sailor. So, this is a maritime song. You've got to imagine you're out on your yacht. Thinking about your new girlfriend you got, but your new love.
Sailing.